We're having a very windy storm this morning. It's blowing leaves all in our pool, and I'm fortunate that the Surfer S-I is running. Look at that, watch this big glob. I'm gonna run into it. And you can see they're gone. So it's got a lot of work to do. I don't know if it'll get all of them, obviously, but I'm glad this thing is running. So it's gonna help keep a lot of these from falling to the bottom of the pool. And then I don't have to worry about them. That's the greatness of the Surfer S-I. It'll keep charging itself with solar power, and then come back on once it has enough power. I can also turn on the app and just control this with the app and move it around wherever I want to move it around, as well. See, it's going to the end there. It's turning itself around, and it's just going to come back this way and start grabbing more stuff there. Even with the filter on, it still will do its thing. It gets pushed around a little bit by it, but this is a great way to keep leaves from sinking to the bottom of your pool here using the Surfer S-I. Got the Surfer S-I out of the pool. I want to show you the results after that very windy day with all the leaves. There's no leaves on top of the pool. I have not touched the pool. Let's pull this out. And I can already see this thing is so full. Look at that. All of that was gotten out in less than 24 hours because of a windstorm. All that. Look at this. These are handfuls and handfuls of leaves and stuff that were all on the top of my pool. Now I just got to clean this off, put it back together, throw it back in the pool. It will solar charge itself. I don't have to touch it. I can just let it roll. Every day it'll clean. And it got out in a tremendous amount of leaves. I did not have to lift a finger except for right now to clean it out.